the love, laughter, and support that you both give each other and the family and friends you have supporting you. The way that you both put each other first while always enjoying and embracing who you both are with your humor, your thoughtfulness, and your kindness as you travel through your many adventures.
Lauren, you've never been more beautiful. You're a beautiful bride. Your beauty and your happiness are radiant today. And we've got about 170 people here to witness the fact that I love you more than infinity times infinity. And every time you top it, I always top it once. I love you. But over time, as their relationship grew, you know, what was obvious to Dina and I was that Joe, it was very obvious, Joe not only loved Lauren, but he adores her. And as a father, that's like top shelf in my book. So Joe, welcome to the family. Thank you. And the happiness I feel today for both of you is identical, that glow of nervous excitement I had when Lauren came home from the hospital. So thank you very much and welcome.
Lauren and Joe have come before you today to make known their commitment to each other and to seek the blessing of God. At this point, we will ask all of you to commit to support their marriage.
I, Lauren, take you, Joe, to be my husband.
All that I am.
All that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In as much as you have pledged each other to the other, your lifelong commitment, love and devotion, in the presence of God and community, I now pronounce you husband and wife.